Hi guys, welcome back. So today the video is going to be a DIY. So it will be transforming old rusted jewelry that I have. Instead of actually throwing it, I'll find a creative way of actually not repurposing but re-upholstering. I think that's the word. So we're going to be transforming things like, don't judge me guys, I really love this loop earring and I'm not throwing it away from that. Into something cute, like, are you ready? Into that. Something cute and something simple that you can actually make for yourself at home, so that now you can repurpose, reduce, and reuse. So, welcome to the video and bye. Let me know out of all the ones that I made, which one is your favorite, and then try them at home and tell me if it's possible or was I being too invested in actually repurposing, re-upholstering this. Tell me which one you tried and which one worked for you. So here I am with the finished product. Here are the earrings, so I can wear them. Let's see how they'll actually look like. It's in. And it's in. Yeah. Just have my hair from the back. Have cute boys. That was a plus. Yes, this one I love. Oh my god, very simple, cute bow ties with any fabric you want, and you can move them to it on bigger loops or smaller hoops. So that one is done, perfect. So we'll show you the other two. It's like, whoa. Hi, so let's try the others. The necklace. Yeah. It looks very nice with an off shoulder. Then, can you tell it's a DIY? I can't tell. So there it is. Ugh, I love this fabric. It's actually a gift for someone's. I can't remember. So that's number two. Let's do the other one. Third one in green. There. Who would tell? Done. Perfection. Thank you guys. Bye.